pass as you desired. Haresh is nearly united under the command of your humble servant. I, Arantir, answer your call to restore your balance to Ashan.
Listen closely, Ornella. Lord Arantir has already conquered half of Haresh. The rest is bound to fall.
But why? You told me he was a humble scholar.
That's what we all thought, until he offered Asha's final death to four powerful necromancers.
Rather grandiose for a bookworm. So how will you impress him? Recite poetry?
Indeed, something suitably epic. I intend to earn his favor by offering him the city of Illuminadin on a silver platter.
Lord Malfroy's castle. I thought him your friend, and he sets a most sumptuous table.
As any good friend would, he would die for me. We'll let his ghost choose the wine when we toast Arantir's success. For now, I have a task for you.
Command me, my lord.
A magic gate recently appeared in these lands. It blocks the way to Illuminadin. I want you to find its key.
And then, am I prepared to assault a city?
You have much power, Ornella. I have taught you how to raise the dead. Further secrets shall be yours once you give me Malfroy's city and his head.
Giovanni, how romantic. But is it really necessary?
The fewer living souls in Haresh in the days to come, the more valuable Arantir will deem our own.
Thank you.
I've never seen such troops before, Master. That seems to be another entry in the log of secrets you've been concealing.
You lift your pen too readily. They are new to me as well. Fascinating. They would make us the envy of Haresh and of Arantir. There is an old witch, a friend and confidant of the local lords. She should know the way to create them. Find her and persuade her to share her knowledge with you. As for me, I must go and find more of these troops.
Thank you.
doing burrowing so far from his library? Looking for garlic, I presume?
I'm on an errand, retrieving tomes of ancient lore for the wizard Menelag.
Menelag, you say? This name sounds familiar. I shall mention it to Giovanni. I suggest you find a tower before the sun sets.
Thank you.
study. The gate has delivered its secrets, Ornella. The key fragment you've just found should help open it, but you'll need the other half.
It is probably kept by the same kind of guardian, so I'll keep my eyes open for another similar creature.
One last thing. The key is of a highly magical nature and cannot be mended by a simple blacksmith's forge. You'll need to use an elemental conflux. You'll find one to the north.
Thank you.
Bravo, Ornella! Now these exotic creatures are part of our legions.
How charmingly ghastly. Your Lord Arantir himself might even stop and take notice.
Thank you.
right about the key, my lord Giovanni. The way to Illuminadine is now free. What's the next course for this banquet?
Fools! This is madness! Are you also in league with demons?
Malfoy, old friend, calm yourself. It is me, Giovanni, not some horned fire-spurting demon lord.
Blasphemous sorcerers from the Silver Cities have taken control of Illuminadine. I built this portal to lock them inside and spare the rest of my fife their depredations. Now you've just opened the cage to set free the hellhounds.
Malfoy, as a host, you were without equal. As a strategist and death lord, you are without merit. Asha receive you, Malfoy. Onward, Onella, and keep your troops out of the wine cellar.
You have served Asha well, Lord Giovanni, and in her name, I accept your offering. Haresh will again be the fulcrum that guarantees her balance.
My lands and legions are at your service, Lord Arantir. Asha uses all.
Asha uses all.
Might I call your attention to the exploits of Lady Ornella, my apprentice, who felled the gates of Illuminadine? She is my gift of allegiance to you.
What? Giovanni!
I have heard of her resourcefulness. Are you ready, child, to join us? Serving Asha for eternity or until the final death?
Yes, High Lord Arantir. It is my deepest desire.
Then soon it will be both your deepest and your only desire. Take your place at the center of Asha's web. Stand alone there, and soon you shall join our endless host. Asha, spinner of death, completer of life, accept this servant's desire and leave her only will beyond life. Beyond death, embrace Ornella, Death Lord of Asha. Fool, you thought I did not know of your murderous ambition?
You were such a feeble acolyte, always buried in your books. Who taught you to master such power?
There's power to be found in books if first you learn humility. I surrendered to Asha. Her will is my own, and her plans for Haresh don't include the petty and faithless.
She'll receive me all the same. It is her way. I'll find you in the next life and smite your soul. Asha uses all.
Master Arantir, I'm at a loss. I didn't know.
You are clever, child, but too easily duped by a frivolous and foolish master. You have much to learn. Should I bind your soul to a decaying body? An obedient ghoul you would make.
High Lord, allow me to do penance. Let me prove my devotion to Asha.
Asha uses all, even the living during their brief and ignorant lifetimes. Very well. Tell me why there were demons here. In Haresh.
The troubles in Illuminadine were caused by the Silver Cities. Demon worship grows unhindered in the Wizard Lands. The name Menelag was pronounced on several occasions.
Menelag? A renowned scholar of the Silver Cities. I've read his writings on the demise of demons and the origin of orcs. It is time to pay our neighbors a visit. As for you, my child, servants will take you to Narn Kar, where your spirit shall be further purged in the crucible of the goddess. Asha uses all.